Redd now to do two songs. Would you do two songs in a row? Make them the same key and the same tempo and everything, maybe. That would be nice. Although he didn't write it, Whitey Shafer wrote it.
Whitey Shafer wrote the song. Merle Haggard said that was the only song he got a Grammy for that he didn't write. I guess that's a bad thing. Or sounded like it from him. But anyway, I was fortunate enough. I got to play in Merle Haggard's band for a few years and thump around on the road with him. So I got to play this song behind the real guy singing it. So I'll have to give my poor impersonation of it.
It's a beautiful tune, and it's almost foolproof. You know, I love the way you do it. So we're doing an indeed beautiful tune. That's the way it goes. Well, I wasn't kidding that time. That was the only time.
That's the way.